With the development of the Munchausen drive, which made faster-than-light space travel possible, humanity entered into a new era of great show openings. Like this one. For example, look at that dude with the sword. That's kind of badass. And shit, look at those dragons! There's a blue one, and there's a red one! That's incredible! What an awesome show opening! I mean, who cares if I had some wacky teabagging before this? This shit is fucking amazing! I'm never going home to my wife again! In fact, I'm gonna stay here all day, eating food and watching this shit! That's fucking amazing!
I'm free! Free from the spell of those diabolical Teletubbies!
Gah! What's your sole purpose in this army?
To do whatever you tell me, Drill Sergeant!
God damn it, Gump! You're a goddamn genius! That's the most outstanding answer I've ever heard! You must have a goddamn IQ of 160! You are goddamn gifted, Private Gump!
Why so serious?
Air is not good, Patrick! Air is not good!
These shoes are Italian. They're worth more than your life.
Are you finally dead, old man?
Happy over you feed the cats in the morning, Mrs. Addison.
B-E-A-utiful.
Frank, this is a safe place. It's a place where we can feel free sharing our feelings. Think of my office as a nest in a tree of trust and understanding. We can say anything here.
Anything.
It's okay, honey. That's why we came.
Well, I guess deep down, I'm feeling a little confused. I mean, suddenly you get married and you're supposed to be this entirely different guy. I don't feel different. I mean, take yesterday for example. We were out at the Olive Garden for dinner, which was lovely. And I happened to look over at a certain point during the meal and see a waitress taking an order, and I found myself wondering what color her underpants might be. Her panties. Odds are they're probably basic white cotton underpants. But I started thinking, well, maybe they're silk panties. Maybe it's a thong. Maybe it's something really cool that I don't even know about, you know. And I started feeling at what? What, I thought we were in the trust tree with in the nest, are we not?
We are.
Okay.
We are. It's okay. Hmm? We are. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's okay. It's okay. Please, continue.
I don't know where I was going with that. I guess what I'm trying to say is that now that I'm married, I'm definitely feeling a little freaked out about the fact that I'm going to have sex with only one person for the rest of my life.
You my Wang, G?
Yes, I am Colonel Wang.
Can I touch you?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. It is funny because Wang means penis.
B-E-A-utiful.
You guys, you know what? You're nuts. You're all nuts. You've been focused so hard on making it, you forgot about one little thing. It's called the music. And I don't even care. You know what? So what? I don't want to hang out with a bunch of wannabe corporate sellouts. I'm going to form my own band, and we are going to start a revolution, okay? And you're going to be a funny little footnote on my epic ass.
I am the thing from Uranus.
Whose side are you on? I just got
right. Want some more?
Oh, drat these computers. They're so naughty and so complex. I could pinch them.
What the?
Nice going, cyber geek.
sisters are practicing. It is the net of our dear saviors.
Necrophilia, and it's some weird shit. Why would you think that's even appropriate?
I just felt like it, I don't know. Sometimes when you've killed a guy, it's like you're so hacked off, all you can do is rub your nuts on him.
Look, Steven, I know you're getting older and your hormones are going crazy, but damn it, Steven, if you get an urge like that, just take care of it in private, or take a walk, or read a book. Anything but teabagging.
But, Dad...
You've been playing that Mass Effect game again, haven't you?
No, I've been playing Wii Sports, honest!
Now, kids, Daddy only drank so the Statue of Liberty would take her clothes off.
I've seen some pretty shitty situations in my life, but nothing has ever sucked more ass than this.
Hey, everybody, we're all gonna get laid!
I'm in! Giggity-giggity-giggity-giggity-giggity-giggity-goo!
Another fine product from Uranus.
How was your shower?
Oh, I tell you, Brian, all the rumors about dropping the soap are true.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you can't hold on to that thing to save your life. I was slipping all over the place. Guys were laughing.
They're gonna laugh at me.
What? Why would they laugh at you?
I don't know. Cause I'm fat.
And, you know who else has a weight issue?
Who?
You.
Because I'm sexy!
Oh, God! Aisha Clan Clan? We gotta turn back! That girl gives new meaning to the term crazy cat lady.
Real.
Santa.
Yeah.
You're bringing my present early?
No.
But I never told you what I wanted.
I said I didn't bring it, dipshit.
Okay, good. I want a stuffed elephant, a pink one.
Well, wish in one hand, shit in the other one. See which one fills up first.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be staying here for a while. Things are all fucked up at the North Pole. See, Mrs. Santa caught me fucking her sister, and, I'm out on my ass now. She got half of everything.
Do you and Mrs. Santa have kids?
No, thank the fuck Christ.
What about the elves?
Well, they stay with Mrs. Santa. I get them on the weekends.
You like ice cream. You like ice cream. You love it. You cannot resist ice cream. To resist is hopeless. Your existence is meaningless without ice cream.
Do you like chocolate?
Why would you say such things when you know I will kill you?
I've taken time to do a little research to know what homosexuals do in the privacy of their bedroom. One of the things they do is called anal leaking, where a man's anus is leaked like this by the other person,
like ice cream.
And then what happens, even poo-poo comes out, the other poo-poo's out, huh? And then they eat the poo-poo.
Shut your fat ass, Ravy! I can't buy a pack of smokes without running into nine guys you fucked!
That's all, bitches.
I was following the eye, 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 was following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scars of red tied round their throats, to keep their little heads from falling in the snow.
Of what your mother would say.
She's gone, Dad! We lost her in the beta!
Damn you, Bungie! Damn you!